Hi, Nesha is here. In case you have problems with making currency at the start of this new league, here is a low budget version of my Occultist Bane plus Essence Drain build, which you can use to farm red maps. The total cost for this setup was less than one Exalted Orb. To save currency, this version of the build doesn't use any cluster jewel. The wand was 5 chaos. Shield, I paid 2 chaos at the start of the league. Now the price is higher, but here is a little trick how to get a similar shield for a low price. On the official Path of Exile website, on the trade page, select shields, minimum 90 energy shield, no for corrupted, mirrored and crafted. In stat filters, search for to level of all chaos spell skill gems. Now look for one with an open prefix and option to add energy shield mod with your crafting bench. And here is one really nice with 100% increased energy shield and open prefix for me to add additional energy shield with my crafting bench. So let's see, 10 chaos, is it still possible to buy? Oh, I'm late. Too bad, this was a really really good shield. Oh, nice. So, now you just need to add with your crafting bench 56 to 69 to maximum energy shield cost, 2 chaos. And I was lucky with the roll. Now, let's see exactly.
Let me tell.
I don't have armor scraps to increase quality, but. Let's check with trade macro. With 20 quality, this shield will have 253 energy shield. And you can check price now for such shield. Let's see. 250 critical without critical, with just one mod. You can see price is around 2 Exalted Orbs. For 6 link body armor I paid 40 chaos. Just look for over 300 energy shield and some resistance you may miss. The helmet was 5 chaos, gloves 1 chaos, the belt also 1. For boots I paid 10, 1 ring was 1 chaos and 1 was 10. The amulet was also cheap, only 2. On rings and amulet, just look for energy shield and resistance you miss. In case you have problems with mana, you can use enduring mana flask like this one, which I paid 1 gas. I am using one unique jewel, paid 12 chaos at the start of the league. Now price is around 50 chaos. As you can see, this version doesn't use any cluster jewels, so spare points I used on getting arcane swiftness and arcane guarding, which are really nice when you use a shield. Ascendancy stayed the same, Profane Bloom, Malediction, Void Beacon and Withering Presence. Without Wild Bastion and Presence of Chayula unique amulet, to deal with stuns, be sure to use Soul of the Brine King. When you get Presence of Chayula, or if you use Wild Bastion, use Soul of Arakali. Next, I prefer to use Soul of Garuhan for nice defense and movement speed boost. On maps with Burning Ground, be sure to pick Soul of Abrat. Also, because of Malediction and unique gloves, this version of the build can use 3 curses. I use Despair, T14 Temporal Chains and Porteous Mark for frenzy charges and 12% more damage and 1% increased flask charges. If you want more defense, use Enfeeble as third curse. And now let me show you one tier 40 map. Just for fun and this video, I will use Nemesis Zana mod for a small chance to get Headhunter belt. Okay, let's try it.
Everything
that
dies.
Was dangerous!
And you have found it! I am become God!
I hate exploders! Come on, energy shield!
When I'm ready, and not before.
Yeah! Better be ready!
I need more mana.
Come on! That is not fair! Can I stay alive? And where is my headhunter? Hide and boss. And loot was bad. At least for me, it is really fun to play this build. If you have any questions about this build or any versions of the build, you can leave them in comments below or send me message inside the game. My IGN is McRedHarvest. This will be all for now. Thanks for watching and see you next time.
Stupid dog, you are chasing your own tail.
I cannot see anything!
Our crop is ready.
Stay alive! Come on! 3 seconds!